also we cut our tortilla chips. We got our tortillas, put into a hydraulic cutter. We show nice and right shaped triangles before it goes into our fryer. That are coming up, they're going to be conveyed to the next process. Here's our tumbler. The tumbler separates the pieces into so they won't stick. Also, we're able to separate the smaller, finer particles that we don't want to get into the oil, which will break down the oil. Here it goes right through the fire.